We're here at the finals of the New York State Championships at the Westchester Table Tennis Center. Kai Zhang in the far court in the blue butterfly shirt will be playing against Hanwei Wang in the green and purple Exium shirt. Kai Zhang has a rating of 2637, a USA table tennis rating, puts him in the top 15 or so in the United States. And Hanwei Wang has a rating of 2562. Both Kai and Hanwei go to school at Pleasantville High School near the club. My name is Ben Nisbet. I'll do a little bit of light commentary here between points. Thanks for watching. And we're underway here. Beautiful first point for Hanwei to win this match. He's got to be aggressive. He has a beautiful forehand loop, spin loop. Very quick backhand off the bounce drive. Nice topspin serve there by Hanwei Wang. Got him into the point. Ball clip the edge. These two practice a lot together, so they're very familiar with each other's games, which from a spectator point of view is good because you should have some good rallies. Oh, nice backhand there. It was set up by the service return. Nice point. Touch play there by Kai Zhang. How do I switch to his right hand? Still lost the point. Thank you. nicely played. Beautiful forehand there. That was a missed shot there by Kai Zhang. Big point. Missed the serve. First game to Kai Zhang. Stay tuned for game two. Back here for game two. Service fault there. Beautifully played by Kai Zhang there. Nice combination of forehand and backhand. Cross-court winners. Let ball. Ball came in the court. So nice spin loops by Hanwei. Set back on it and just rip one for a winner. Nice point. Beautiful fast serve there. Nine. Hanwei looks like he gave up there at the end. Now he's got it back to deuce. Zhang missed three easy, relatively easy balls. Nice comeback. It's now 1-1. Stay tuned for game three. Back here for game three. It was an interesting end to game two. We'll likely see Kai Zhang step it up here a little bit in intensity. Shot there. It was beautifully played. Game three goes to Kai Zhang. Stay tuned for game four.
Step.
Game four goes to Hanwei. Had some exhibition points in there, mixed in. We'll see what happens in game five. Thanks. Okay, we're back here for game five. The winner of this game will be New York State champion for 2016. Beautiful shot there. Sweep side spin loop for a winner. Three all. Big point here, both players. Serve that opened the point up. Three match points for Kai Zhang. And that's it. Kai Zhang's New York State champion. Runner up is Hanwei Wang. Hope you enjoyed the match.